your matches offline and then come back.
I'm gonna blame lag if I lose.
Me too.
You never beat me offline.
See me offline, bitch.
I think I'm gonna back out for now though. I'll wait till after the match because I don't want to fucking cancel it.
Okay.
But I'll see you guys in the stream chat.
Okay.
GG's.
GG's, sure. Oh. Oh my god. Nice. Jesus Christ. The fuck is he saying?
Dude, remember that debate in my chat about whether or not it's Brahma or fucking Vajarma or whatever the hell it is that he's saying?
No, I don't.
Some people are actually arguing about that. It was impressive.
I just popped back in to say, I'll let Cedric get his game in too, because I'm pretty sure he doesn't know that I'm. So I don't just explode the room when it's his turn. I'll wait till after that.
Are
game.
You the host or something?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't pass host, does it?
It does.
It does. Oh, okay. Alright, I'll just leave then after this.
Nice. Oh no.
Oh, what's up, boy? Oh no. Hold on, I gotta go now.
I have no idea who that was.
I don't either. Who the fuck? What happened?
It'll like fuck up sometimes, remember? It's kind of a little inconsistent.
Oh. But I'm in with that guy.
Oh, I don't know. Nice. No, I'm dead. What break is that?
Ford.
It is him. But you know, we kind of we'll just sweep him under the rug for now. Is that any- Battle
one. Fight. Did you ever add Gung Ho?
Was I right? Did you read it?
I don't know. I didn't.
Okay.
Did it start with an S?
Yes.
Yeah. Then, you know.
I know exactly who that is. Cool. I'll add him.
Oh god. Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh my god.
No.
Die.
Foot my axe foot. Kick, dude. Cool. Oh. Nice block. Holy shit. Oh, that's a combo.
Yep.
Nice step.
You can punish that.
Oh shit.
Oh no, this is the
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, it's only minus 16.
Oh, that's
said that.
Mako GTO. I think that's sarcasm.
I hope so. Fight. It's fucking insane.
Ow.
It's probably the best AA in the game.
Ow.
Plus two, the jump kick thing.
Okay. This right here is a negative two.
No.
Yeah.
Damn, is that your combo?
I seen someone tech it to the right.
Okay, I have to get the other way then.
Nice.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh god.
Oh, I'm fucking. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh.
Oh. Fuck. Yeah, that's the other game where that throw actually rings out that way.
Okay.
Yeah, in this game they both ring out the same side.
Hmm.
To the left. Because he launches them behind him now. So like reverses it.
I see. Ow. Ducked into it.
This isn't good.
That is a punish. I think I'm dead.
Yeah, I think you are.
Nice punish. Ben Withies, thanks for the host. Appreciate it. What's up, dude? How you doing? Battle one. Fight.
If you get hit by this, I'm pretty sure it's negative on hit.
Okay. Can I stop, like, grabbing?
What the hell did my character just yell?
I can't believe I just lost.
Oh, I've never heard that before.
I think they have probably special dialogue.
Damn, he can't believe he lost to a girl. That's sexist.
Well. Oh, I got lucky.
I'm dead. Oh, he just yelled Shang Lin as he died.
Oh, he shit. I thought he says I'm dead.
PTSD?
Oh god. That sucks. Is that safe?
Yep. Wait. No, it's not in this game to that.
What is it? Negative 12?
Yeah. I think so.
Then that means, yeah, her CE is negative, I 12.
Oh man.
Oops.
Name in US. It's Michael.
Michael? Who? Where's John at?
Hold on. Wait, it's sorted by years. Oh, shit.
Oh, wow.
I was looking for this year's.
Oh, nice.
Wow, that was nice. Fuck, I'm getting bodied. That surprised the hell out of me. If you insist. Final battle. Fight. Watch over me, mother. You can't.
Oh! I was just joking.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Good game. What yeah, the fuck? GG.
Yes, Omar.
Oh my god. Well,
there it is. Destiny 2 Exotic? You still playing Destiny? Jesus.
That's insane.
That is insane.
Why am I ducking into that?
Get out of my sight.
Right.
I'm not done yet. Four. Fight.
Please don't kill me. Oh. Hey, listen.
That was weird. Oh, that was a nice punish. You jerk! Oh my god, his C does mad damage.
Yeah, if he's soul charged, he does extra.
Damn.
Damn.
Holy shit, that was nice.
Battle 4, fight!
But it does seem a little bit more feasible.
Yeah, sometimes you just like that in this game, you know?
Yeah. Nice break. No! That's happened twice now. No! That's happened seven times! Oh, I'm an idiot.
Wow, that was amazing.
Oh! Nice. Holy fuck.
I whiffed.
Kill me, please. I was just joking.
Oh my god.
Oh god. I had to scrub it out, dude. Blood, flesh, and thanks, Cedric. I appreciate it. What's up, dude? And thanks for the host too, Cedric or Cernian. Appreciate you. Oh! Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
I'll play it.
Tech crouch. Oh, you fucker! Block. Oh, I did not mean to do that. No!
Like real friendship, except when you are giving food away. That's how you know you're bros.
Yeah. Oops.
It's the Cabal food pack.
I was just joking, bro. Shit.
Oh man, that's annoying stuff.
Oof.
Holy shit. You're better at getting me to freeze up with this character.
What's up?
So you're better at getting me to freeze up with this character.
Hmm.
Because the way you freeze me up with Sophie, it relies on 2-2 BAK.
Yeah. True.
So that did not work well on this circuit.
Willpower! Ooh, that was nice. Ah! That was nice.
Battle 3, fight! shit.
Nice bait. Holy shit, I've never even seen these fucking moves. Why don't I use 66K more? I like that move, but it is steppable.
Yeah.
It's good on Oki.
Especially in Soul Charge. Nice.
Thanks for the advice, Juan. Okay.
Oh no.
Oh, back grab.
Back throw? Okay.
Holy shit. Don't go out the ring. Leave me alone.
Oh my god,
yes,
is that the
yes.
The battle is over.
Nice.
Shit.
Well,
I'm pretty
good, right? Oh man.
Do we live together? Yes, we do. Party Love is literally right in the next room.
Yeah, I could knock on this door right now if I felt like it.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Shanghua, let's do this.
Why is he saying fuck Keelik? What the hell? He's an asshole picker.
Why didn't the party wolf just walk in your room playing said? Because we were playing other people and then now we're the last two. So why?
Plus, it's not like the connection is gonna be bad. We're in the same house.
Exactly. We're on different internets too, guys, so it's not like we're playing like that. And we have a gathering tomorrow that we'll all be playing. Nice, tech crouch.
Yeah, punish that.
How much is it?
-12.
No! Okay.
Can I take a look at your app?
Yup, -12. 56 frames. Oh, that's probably counting the last hit.
Yeah, it is counting the last hit.
I was just joking, party.
What was the joke?
You're not feeling it right now. What? Juan doesn't feel like hanging out tomorrow.
We'll miss him. Oh man, patience. Could this be?
Take a lethal hit as counter hit?
If I soul charge the last round.
Oh.
Yep.
Battle.
Fight!
Why is that in the game as a soul charge move?
6-6K. Okay, Juan. I'm trusting in you.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Well, I'm pretty good, right?
Yeah, we never said Killick was weak. For a while, we've been saying Killick is strong.
But Mina's retarded.
Yeah, Mina's super strong. But I can see Killick being super, like... I'm gonna pick up Killick one day. He's cool. And he has 4A. That's one of my favorite moves ever. And he counts it. Can't go wrong, dude.
Taking you back to school.
Is Party Wolf actually a narcissist? I don't know.
I thought it was a funny title. Like, yeah, I'm a narcissist.
Oh.
Wow.
Okay, I didn't think that was gonna kill.
It killed me. Holy shit. Alright, I don't know how many times I'm gonna fall for that stuff, but apparently it's gonna be every time.
Nice.
It's not over yet. Four. Fight.
Ooh. Oh, nice blocks.
Oh, Oh, I'm so bad. I gotta stop doing that. Claim
victory and bask. I mean, it's, that move doesn't seem too bad. It's just kind of linear.
Yeah. I gauge it poorly. Because there's setup, like there's situations where it's not rollable, and then situations like that where it totally is. trash, basically.
His, the Beyblade one's pretty cool.
Welcome to the yeah. stage of history. Yeah, that one's really good. Shanghua.
Omar, are you talking about Zhonghua? AA, 6A, while rising A, 4A, or 44K? Or are you talking about Killick? Let's do this. Oh, it's about Aswell? 3A is a good... In axe mode? It's good.
What the?
Oh! That kick is awesome. You gotta teach me that when I pick up Killer.
The kick?
Yeah. Nice first ledge.
Alright, let's see if I can rock, paper, scissors to victory.
Ah, yeah. Oh, you jerk! He picked rock twice! Oh! Yes. Got fucked.
Holy shit, that set pisses me off.
You're the one who taught it to you, dude.
Whatever. Yes.
Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
I hope so.
I'm dead.
Getting sick of your shit. God, she's like wearing nothing.
Nice duck. Oh. You don't need the grab, dude. Fuck the lethal hit. I was joking! God damn it. The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Shanghua.
Let's do this.
Let's go.
Oh. Pugget Sound 444 Sci-Far 2061 and Epic Tuition. Epic Intuition. Thanks for the follow.
That's minus six. I don't know why he said that was minus 12. I guess he meant this.
Oh.
God. Neither of these are minus 12.
Damn it. Just seemed to fucking... Can't believe I wall-rised into that move.
That was awesome.
Oh. Oh god.
Yes.
What is a CE?
My Tatum block.
What? That's crazy. Yeah. Why is the CE minus 8?
It's kind of slow.
Hmm. Nice.
Oh, the
side goes. Oops. Okay. Oh! That sucks. We need some cool emotes. Yeah, we do. I need to put a rock emote.
Yeah?
Yep. You already know, dude. Rock. It's my favorite character.
Welcome to the stage of history. Told. Shanghua.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Hopefully I get emotes soon. I don't know how long that shit's gonna take.
I still need to get some too. I need to ask someone.
Is that any way to treat
battle one? Fight.
Wow.
Uh-huh. His laugh is funny.
It's no Tidus laugh. Oh my god. Shit.
Ducked right into it. Woo, that was nice. What is his Wild Rising B on block?
12.
Oh, wow. Okay. Ooh, nice tech crouch.
Fight.
That does not combo, I don't think. Nope.
Oh.
Fuck. Vajra, I'm not doing. Nice step.
Oh my god. Oh my god, lag low. No, that's not a thing.
Shit.
It's minus 11, not 12. My dead. Yep. Damn, I lost.
The battle is over. Welcome to the stage of history retold. Shanghua.
I'm ready.
Yeah, gung ho. I have not played like a Mitsu that has been like, whoa, this Mitsu's fucking good. So I'm definitely gonna go play that gung ho dude. I should probably try to make a session with him.
Battle one. Fight.
Yeah. Oh my.
I would eat that. Wow.
Shit.
I suck, dude.
How do you do that move in this game? That
I honestly don't know. I think it might be. See, I tried to cancel it, but I don't know. I get it on accident.
Maybe it's a hold input. No.
Nope.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Ooh, that was nice. Ooh, that was sick.
Who is Sean Lin?
It's his sister that he killed.
God damn it, I need to play the story mode.
Nah, it's like the very beginning of the story mode.
Zhang Hua's sister? He killed Zhang Hua's sister? That's fucked up.
They don't know each other though. They're like separated at birth.
Killick and Zhang Hua?
No, Zhang Hua and Shang Lin.
Ah.
And Killick and Shang Lin grew up together.
That's fucked up. I like that, your option select there.
Trying.
Filthy RE spammers.
Yeah.
Baited. 6BA, A plus B, 6. Lila, have to GI him to the ground. GI him to the ground.
I think he just means post GI.
6, AB 6 does a lethal hit?
Yeah.
I don't know, because I didn't know, thanks. Welcome to
the stage. It's in the Kayane combo video.
I'm gonna go watch that again. Someone sent me a guide, too, from Kayane. The Zhang Hua guide. Is it AB6 or is it just A plus B? Battle
one. Fight. Huh?
Is it just AB6 or A plus B? Or A plus B6 or A
it's
plus
B? It's the fast one for post GI. He said sorry. Wow.
There you go, you can take it to the right.
Yeah.
That should be a punish, right? Let me see. Oh, that's negative 10.
Cheap. Punish me in time.
Did you see that video of someone like instantly waking up with a CE?
A what?
Instantly waking up with a CE. Just
kidding. No.
Someone posted it in here. I'll try to find it again. It looks kind of weird, but it's like whatever. Fact, you can also do a lethal hit if you manage to get a GI off of SXSBK. Is that true? Because I've gotten the GI before on that. Welcome to the stage
of history. Retold. You can do like a private or Shanghua. I'm ready. Wow, really? What the fuck?
You can do like a crybaby. Or kill it grounded A plus B and instantly cancel startup into super?
That's...
I wonder if Crybaby will combo into super.
Well, he's saying it's like an animation cancel. Battle one. Fight.
Break.
Oh, that 10 for me is so dumb.
Nice step, dude.
Yeah!
Oh, you cuck. It's finicky, but the lethal hit will land if you get that stance GI. AB6? Okay.
Oh, is it after this team? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Right, right. Yeah, that was in the video.
Okay. Does 6A even catch step? Let's do this. Are we talking? Who's 6A are we talking about? Second immediate AB into. Okay. I'd have to test that out. Battle one. Fight. My chat is a killing chat.
Is it? People don't realize Shang was cool yet.
Oh. Oh.
I'm dumb. Oh no.
Of course I would eat that.
Oh shit, Blast didn't connect. Oh my god! That move so annoying.
Oh, nice. Fuck. Nice. Oh shit! That was nice. Yeah, I'm dead. Shut up, Killick.
Whoa. That's my character you're talking to.
You're not even a real Killick player, obviously.
I'm not even
really You're really good, but you're not really. You don't really.
Yeah.
But you're not really a Killick player.
Well, like, at least what? You're not really a Sophie or X player.
True. I'm not really one of those guys. What kind of player would we be then? Like, who's our main?
We're just good players.
Ah.
Main good.
I get that.
We actually know nothing about our characters. We just magically BB and AA everything.
That's how it works.
Oh my god. Wait, why did not. I didn't get the wall bouncer for whatever reason.
Of course I would duck there. Battle 2, fight. Ah. Nice.
Fuck, I can't step out of that block.
Of course. Oh, I'm dead!
Oh, shit. Thank God. Side of the stage. Wait, what the hell? Oh, that was weird.
Killy needs it.
Yeah.
That's what we're gonna start a new thing called in the chat bot sooner than later. It's gonna be exclamation point why. And then the chat bot always say, cause he, she needs it.
I like it.
Yeah, I like it too. You can just do the just kidding stance with 6B2. That's what it is. I was trying to fucking remember it. I thought it was 6B, like, B. Hold.
All the ones where she ducks is 2.
Yeah, time stops when SC start, is going on. Doesn't it stop with CE's going too?
Yeah, time. The clock stops with C, Reversal Edge, and Soul Charge. If that was the question. Warriors' spirits are forged. Okay. Is that
battle one? Fight. Ah. Nice punish. Sick.
Oh. Oh my god.
God damn it. Yup, I'm dead.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen who fought so bravely.
Who would come back? Let me see this.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Young Sung? Yeah, I could live without Young Sung.
Damn.
I'm not really the biggest Yun fan. Hildy? Definitely not Hildy.
Hell no. Crash. I gotta have Viola.
Bro, I could see Hildy be
in. Actually play Viola.
I could see Hildy come in here and then just be broken as shit.
Wow, that threw me at my 6B.
That's crazy.
Wow, really?
God damn it. God damn it.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Oh my. I'm dead. You can't stop me.
Roommates fighting each other. Yep. Funny enough, like, we don't do much offline stuff unless we're at locals or like Mondays, but we only done that once because we all got kind of like different schedules a little bit. And, like, the game is new. There's hella people to play online.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
But we'll be...
a stream, you know, for you guys.
Exactly.
And for ourselves.
Definitely. On 2B? Battle. 2B looks cool. God dang it. God damn. That was sick. I've never seen that.
Yeah. Every time I do it on my stream, it gets clipped. Like, every single time.
Oh!
That was weird. I tried to do fight him for that and the fire went away. Did you notice that?
Yeah.
Show respect for the fuck?
Does that not usually happen?
No, there's always fire. But I tried that slide input thing someone was talking about to do C's instantly and I got that.
Huh. What? That's weird.
Yeah. Took away the fire. Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Shanghua. I thought there was like a different version of it, but I guess there is.
Shanghua is Kilo's girl from Story Space question mark. Yeah.
That's funny. And he murdered her sister. God damn it. That is pretty fast, actually.
Yeah.
God damn it. Is that a combo at the end?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh my god. Oh god, what am I doing? Meter. Fucking SC5 player.
Nice step.
Holy Milan.
Oh, I'm dead. I hope Cassandra's in.
I do too. I always mention her in my stream that I hope she's in the season pass at some point.
She should be.
Whenever people talk about who I want.
The real Khalil Pudget. Oh, I already thanked him. The real Khalil, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome. Sorry I'm a little late.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Shanghua.
Let's do this. Let's go.
Yeah, you're playing pretty well with Shanghua. Like, I think you're I think it's just because your Fosa is sitting on playing so basic that it's just working out for you.
Yeah.
Maybe you do too much with Sophie or something, or maybe I'm just bad against this character. I don't know.
Well, I appreciate it.
Probably all of the above.
Ugh. I'm glad that I'm showing some improvement. Oh god.
Seems like you like the crouch grab too.
I do, I love that shit. Oh god. Nice.
I think it is. I think it's you're just way more aggressive with Sophie.
Possibly.
If you like try to bulldog people with her.
I do.
And you're not really bulldogging me too often with this character. You're just controlling me with hooks. And like backdashing the full crouch CB.
Yeah, that shit is good. Uh-oh, I'm in there.
Oh, glide. Oh, shit.
I think that kind of comes into play with, like, I'm literally learning this character, right? And I've never dedicated so much time to learning the style of the character, whether it was Lei Sha or Shangwan SE4. And so I'm kind of like... That's why I'll grab a lot too, but then I come to think of it, like, I think our grabs are pretty good. So fuck it. But, it makes me a little bit more hesitant of what I want to do, kinda. And I'm trying to feel out some moves too.
Yeah.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Shanghua.
I'm ready!
Let's do this!
Oh, that's right.
Cool, God.
Ow.
Oh, man. shit.
Nice block.
It doesn't seem like he can punish that low though.
Oof. The fuck camera switch, dude.
It's not over yet. Three. Fight.
Oh, that is a mid kick to the fucking chin, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Battle four, fight.
Oh, that was nice. Nice punish.
Oh my god, that was good. I'm probably dead.
Maybe.
Yeah, I think I am.
Wow.
Just kidding.
Ivy was better than SC4 Hilda? No fucking, no way. Hilda would just ring you out from anywhere. Ivy was really fucking good. she's still good. Stage of history retold. Ivy's stupid now. Fuck SC4. Ivy's stupid now.
Yeah. Just in a different way.
Six for her favor.
Battle one,
fight. Oh god.
Nice step. Her little baby hands, dude. Her Trump hands.
Battle three.
Yeah.
Scream.
No! Oh, God damn it.
God damn it. God fucking damn it. Oh, no, don't move, Zeph.
Oh my God.
Oh, I'm fucked. Yeah, I think I'm dead.
No, you're not.
What? That scales a lot.
Yeah, the 4A lethal, it scales it.
Uno mas. Yeah, we're gonna be playing a lot tomorrow. I have to wake up a little early too to go get the chairs, and I'm gonna clean that game room so we can it'll just look nicer. Cause last week was cool, but we only had like what, 6, 7, 8 people show up, so it was like we could kind of just jank it out. But those big ass chairs we're using. I wanna fucking put those, set that up real nice.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Warrior spirits are battle one. Fight.
Oh my God. Yep.
Ring out. Battle two. Fight.
Oh my God!
Leave now! Shang Hua!
Oh, I'm bad. Fuck.